as bad as you think it is.
I was trying to do it, like, between the last lesson and now, and I was like, I actually don't remember how it sounds at all.
Yeah, it's really not that bad. Okay, so what I'm going to do first is I'm just going to play it with the accompaniment, with the vocal line, so that you have somebody to practice with. I'm going to do the second verse with the Italian, go through it with you or on the tape, because I think the second verse is what you're struggling with more than the first verse. Yes? So it's mi sembra senza lui triste ogni luogo. Sounds like this. Mi sembra senza lui. Okay. Your turn. anything else you want on the tape?
No.